Yeah, I think it's difficult to measure at a short time. I can see the difference from when I started when I was 18 until now. What everything has changed, and my body's still the same, but mentally you change, you have more experience, you have tried it all, everything almost. So you know what you're going into, you feel more confident going into stuff. But I think it's difficult to see at the point from one point to the next. I think I just look further from how much you've improved or how much you've changed. I still hold on the same person, I still think I'm still the same person as I was in the beginning, but I think experience-wise and life-wise and being a bit more modest and everything, I think it's helped me a lot.